As a teacher, I have encountered individuals who may have tried to disrupt the learning environment or engage in negative behavior. However, it is important to address such situations with patience and understanding. Engaging in respectful dialogue and setting clear boundaries can help maintain a positive and productive atmosphere for everyone involved. Remember, it is crucial to treat others with kindness and respect, even when faced with challenging situations.